You've been here this morning and this afternoon. Lots of times you said you were unaware, or you were aware, but sort of any time anything came up, you had sort of an ambivalent statement. We talked about the August 2009 email predicting Solyndra would be out of cash in September 2011. You knew about that, but you didn't seem to know about that. The PricewaterhouseCooper concerns about Solyndra, you didn't seem to be real concerned or weren't aware of it. The White House emailing your chief of staff regarding their concerns with the PricewaterhouseCooper's report, you didn't seem to know too much about your chief of staff's awareness of that. Request to hold off announcement of the DOE loan and request by your agency to Solyndra to hold off announcing layoffs until after the midterm election, you don't have any recollection of this. So what I'm saying is throughout all of this, you seem to have an unawareness, which goes to what I think my last question is. We have an email from February 2010 from Dan Carroll, who's a former chief energy advisor to the president in his campaign. Are you aware of his email?
I became aware of it.
So you became aware when it hit the press. He stated you should be replaced because of incompetence. He felt, based upon what I just tell you, you didn't seem to have an awareness of any of these very major issues here, which we're bringing up, and that's why Dan Carroll said you should be replaced. So I guess my comment is, what would you say to Dan Carroll today?
First, let me go back to your previous statements. I tried to explain to you, I'll try again, about the cash flow issue and the building up of the Fab 2 plant. I was aware of it, and what was happening is that there was 1 month in a particular model there would be an issue, but subsequent months it would go into the black. And as I stated previously, experience has borne out that in fact there was no issue in building the Fab 2 plant. And so I never said I was unaware in terms of what that issue was, because it was being sometimes conflated with the cash flow problems later on with the parent company.